Bittner racing ahead. Crosses over behind his back. Finds Huggins wide open. Right wing for three. Got it. What vision by Sam Bittner all the way across the floor ahead to Huggins spotting up. Blackwell with 15 to shoot. Has it on the perimeter. Cross court to McWilliams left wing. Driving on Antisevic. Scoops it up with a right hand and gets the roll. Johnny with a big right hand. Able to control that basketball. Never brought the guide hand on. Just scooped it up from the hip off the window and in. Noah Blackwell top of the key. Off the dribble for three. Fell down and made it. A chance at a four-point play for Noah Blackwell. Drained the three, got bumped by Austin, hit the deck. Fresno State Seesaws back in front, 21-19, with a foul shot to come. Blackwell pushes ahead for Fresno State. Greeted by Austin, 7.5 minutes to go. Blackwell penetrating, shoots off the dribble from 16. Thought he was bumped too, but Noah Blackwell showing the jumper in that mid-range game. The Bulldogs extend that lead to 7, 28-21. Grimes with Kelly on his back, right of the lane. Step back jumper off 1 foot from 12 feet. Nate Grimes shows some touch. The high archer dropping in for Nate. He's got 8 points. Bulldogs by 7. 5:10 to go first half. Bulldogs with the ball up 5. Uh-oh. Blackwell throwing the lob for Grimes, who hammers it home with a right hand. From 18 feet out on the left wing, Noah Blackwell, the perfect feed for the dunking Grimes. Bulldogs on offense at the three-minute mark, leading by 5. Sam Bittner dribbling on the perimeter, driving on Suing, spins into the paint, scoops it up off the window and in. Yeah. Sam Bittner showing his offensive game. Uh-oh. There's the lock of Grimes, who almost rips down the rim. Blackwell timed it up perfectly on the pick and roll, and Nate grabbed it with two hands, hung in the air as he suspended it behind his noggin, and then rifled it through the cylinder.
Ooh, I've heard of a tomahawk steak, but that was a tomahawk dunk.
Up top for Huggins. Three ball is good. 13 for Braxton Huggins. Only his second field goal. Set up beautifully off the penetration by Blackwell. Gray taps the rebound to himself. Out to Blackwell. Blackwell on the right wing. Back out McWilliams. Deep three for Johnny, and he gets it. 7 points for the junior, Johnny McWilliams, who just hit it from Jamel Taylor range from last year, 30 feet out. Blackwell left around a screen from Grimes, keeps the bounce, hesitation dribble to the baseline, out to Agal. Great jump stop, finger roll underneath, gets the roll. How about Aguirre Agal faking out the Bears with a great jump stop?
There you go.
And Bittner catches the bounce pass from Gray and dunks it in. Grinning ear to ear, Sam Bittner after a chance to dunk in the Save Mart Center as they did what Coach Q said and broke that press with ease. New Williams left of center, over to Gray, now to the right sideline for Blackwell. 7 to shoot 6, pick and roll, lobs it down to Gray.
Nice.
Great catch in traffic, and he lays it up and in for 2, plus a little smooth shoulder wiggle at the end of it to celebrate. Christian Gray showing his feel and touch underneath. Gray kicks it out. Williams and the 3 from the corner gives him 3 more. 16 for New, 88-67 Dogs, and that was a great press break. The Dogs about to beat Cal. New Williams says, hey, here's your exclamation point. Off 1 foot, an off-balance 16-foot bank shot from the left elbow goes in and gives him 19 for the game.